Level 4 Manny.
I should write something.
Vending machine. Hold up. Oh. They just give me no freedom. Alright, dude. I hear he does drugs. How much worse can you get? Does Manny Heffley really do drugs? Yeah, asshole, I bet you wouldn't let me do that. I don't actually know where my classroom is. I'll assume 2D. Are you getting abused? Okay, that's a little... Come on. Haha! You're a coward.
Damn it!
Why is Naruto in the Persona 5? GIFs on Twitter. What's he doing? Yeah, I'll leave it to you. Oh. First floor. He said it was 3C, right? Wouldn't it be on the third floor? Oh, okay. 3A. 3B. Oh. Sure, that's what he said. That's what he said. Don't talk to me. Why are they on the third floor? What was it? It was 1C? This is, I need information.
I can't do it. What's with you? Like how you were late the other day was a lie and all? There's that weird rumor about you too.
What do you want with him?
Right back at you. You're not even in our class.
We just happen to get to know each other.
What are you planning on doing to Mr. Kamoshida?
Huh? I see. I getcha. You're all buddy-buddy with Kamoshida after all.
This has nothing to do with you, Sakamoto.
If you found out what he's been doing behind your back, you'd dump him right away.
Behind my back? What's that supposed to mean?
You wouldn't get it.
Anyway, people are already talking about you two. I don't know what you're trying to pull, but no one's gonna help you. I'm warning you, just in case. That's all.
Why she gotta be so aggressive all the time? We just went to the same middle school. Anyways, that's not what we're here to talk about. I had no luck on my end. What about you? Did anything like someone's name turn up? Huh? special coaching, huh? True. I always see the guy covered in bruises. Let's go talk to him before he leaves then. Hey, got a second?
Sakamoto?
And you too. Come on, we just want to chat. Kamoshida's been coaching you, huh? You sure it's not just physical abuse?
Certainly not.
What are you talking all polite for? Anyways, we saw him spike you today, right in the face.
That was just because I'm not good at the sport.
Still, that doesn't explain all the other bruises you've got.
They're from practice.
Is he forcing you to keep quiet? That's...
What's going on here? Mishima, isn't it time for practice?
I'm not feeling well today.
What? Maybe you're better off quitting then. You're never going to improve that crappy form unless you show up to practice.
Didn't you hear? He ain't feeling well.
Well, Mishima, are you coming to practice or not?
I'll go.
As for you, any more trouble and you'll be gone from this school for sure. Same goes for you. Didn't the principal tell you to keep in line? Just don't get in the way of my practice. All these unsettling rumors are making the students anxious, after all.
That's your own goddamn fault.
This won't get us anywhere. Let's go, Mishima. Shujin Academy is a place where those with aspirations come to learn. Unworthy students like yourselves don't have any right to be here. Get with the program.
Yes, sir. Physically abusing us is meaningless. Everybody knows. Principal, parents, they all know, and they all keep quiet about it. This has gotta be a joke! you, Payne. You don't understand what I'm going through. Shouldn't you, of all people, know that nothing's going to help?
What was that? What was that?
Damn it. No, I ain't giving up. I'll try one more time to persuade the other guys. That's all I can do.
This guy giving me like paragraphs and I just give him one sentence responses.
Thank you.
volleyball?
Uh-huh.
That bruise above your eye.
Yeah.
Are you sure you're not...
I'm okay. Shouldn't you take that?
It's probably just my part-time job.
I should get going.
Shiho.
Uh-huh.
Yes. Today won't work. I'm not feeling so good. Sorry. Bye.
Hey, wasn't that Takamaki?
Rumor has it she's dating Kamoshida.
Seriously?
I heard people saw them in his car together.
You know, she seems pretty easy, huh?
Come on, dude. You can't go after Kamoshida.
What is it? Okay. Then I'll...
Looks like? All of them kept saying the same shit Mishima was talking about. Kamoshida had to have told him something. At this rate, looks like we'll have to go to him directly. I know. But seriously, isn't there something we can do? No way I'm gonna give in like this. Can you think of anything? Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but if we did, we'd be seriously done for. You got any other ideas?
How about a sneak attack?
Oh, that'd be fine if we could do it without getting caught, but... If we did,
wow.
So you want to tell them about the castle? They never believe us. Have any other ideas?
What do we do? Are you kidding, dude?
I didn't think of that, but is there any meaning to...
I finally found you!
Oh my god.
Can you say something?
Don't think you can get away with not paying me back for helping you.
That voice... Is that you, Morgana?
How dare you up and leaving me the other day?
The cat's talking?
I am not a cat! This is just what happened when I came to this world. It was a lot of trouble finding you two.
Wait, you came to our world? Does that mean you've got a phone?
You don't need one when you're at my level. I did get pretty lost making my escape, though.
That aside, why can you talk? You're a cat!
How should I know?
too?
I think we've both gone off the deep end.
Both?
You guys are having a rough time of this, hmm? I heard you mention something about witnesses.
Oh, shut up!
Tell you a thing or two about what to do about Kamoshida. You were pretty close just a moment ago.
God, that condescending attitude. This thing's gotta be Morgana.
You were still doubting me?
God, quiet down!
We really have to be looking for a... I just heard a meow some... make sure you...
Wow, it's just Detective Pikachu. It's a freaking ripoff.
Anyways, what you were talking?
You're quite.
Hey, tell us more. Here, stick it in your bag for now. It should be just small enough to fit.
Hey, how dare you treat me like? Don't be so rough with me.
Enough of that. You said you know how we can do something about Kamoshida, right?
It has to do with what this guy was talking about earlier.
What do you mean?
That castle is how Kamoshida views this school. He doesn't realize what happens in there. Thus, if the castle disappears, it would naturally impact the real Kamoshida.
What did happen?
A palace is a manifestation of a person's distorted desires. Precisely.
For real? But is that really getting back at him?
Erasing a palace essentially means forcing the owner to have a change of heart. However, even though their warped wants disappear, the crimes they committed remain. Kamoshida will become unable to bear the weight of those crimes, and he'll confess them himself.
You for real? That's possible?
And since the palace will no longer exist, he'll forget what we did there as well. Not only will we be able to bring Kamoshida down, but there won't even be a trace of our involvement.
Amazing! You are one incredible cat!
True. Except for the cat part.
So, how do we get rid of the palace?
By stealing the treasure held within.
Stealing?
I'll tell you more once you agree to go ahead with this. If you want to help me out, I'll gladly teach you.
Luck's running dry looking for witnesses. Guess we have no choice but to go along.
Good. Oh, right. There's one more thing I should tell you. If we erase a palace, there is no doubt that the person's distorted desires will be erased as well. But desires are what we all need in order to survive. The will to sleep, eat, fall in love. Those sorts of things.
What are you getting at?
If all of those yearnings were to vanish, they'd be no different than someone who is shut down entirely. They may even die if they're not given proper care. So...
They might die?
Will you listen to everything I have to say first?
Would their death be our fault?
Aren't you determined enough to face those kinds of risks?
Hey, what do you think?
Yeah, I don't care if they die, actually, so.
For real? Sheesh.
come all this way, and this is what I get.
That's not the point! If we just go around secretly doing whatever we want, we'd be no better than that effing Kamoshida!
Isn't this your only option? I'll come back later. Make sure you've made your decision by then.
Man, we're getting all worked up for nothing. I'll try and see if I can figure out another way. Come on.
Will you please give it a rest? I told you, I'm not feeling up to it.
Who are you talking to?
Wait, what? That's not what you promised.
Oh, on the phone.
This has nothing to do with Shiho. Nothing at all. Nothing.
Smoking area? I have no idea where she is. I'll just look everywhere until I find. Not up here.
I
Pursue Anne, it says. Alright, where the heck? I'm a fool, actually. Awkward. Hopefully no one is... That makes no sense. I spent half an hour looking for her. These guys kind of ugly, but so is so is Manny Heffley. It's just that he's wearing glasses, so you can't see his alien fish eyes. Leave her alone, they say. Whoa. Oh. I can't.
No. I don't have anything to it was Thank you
wow.
very much.
It's a animated cutscene,
haven't you? About Mr. Kamoshida. Everyone says we're getting it on. But that's so not true. That was him on the other line. I avoided giving him my number for the longest time. He told me to go to his place after this. You know what it means. I turn him down. He said he'd take my friend off as a regular on the team. I've been telling myself this is all for Shio's sake. I can't take it anymore. I've had enough of this. I hate him. But still, Shio's my best friend. She's all I have left in that sorry excuse of a school. Tell me, what should I do? Sorry, I shouldn't have asked. It's not your problem.
I haven't actually gotten to play this game today yet. 40 minutes in.
No, this was all my fault. You're so weird. Usually everyone just ignores me. Are you really a bad person, as the rumor says?
I'm bad to the bone!
Is that supposed to be a joke?
No.
Kinda had a feeling they were all just exaggerations. You seemed lonely. Almost like you'd bear the same in that regard. Is there really no way? I wish he'd just change, like, forget about me. As if something like that would ever happen.
It could happen.
I wasn't asking for a serious response.
Shut up.
But I do feel a bit better now. I'm gonna head home. Don't tell anyone what I told you, okay? I'll try and think of a way to persuade Kamoshida. Well, thank
Suzui. Are you leaving?
What is it?
Mr. Kamoshida's asking for you. He's in the PE faculty office.
What did he say?
I don't know. Well, I have to go.
Never.
Yeah. Hey.
Damn, can Zuckerberg just expose our messages? I don't know.
Ridiculous.
So I assume all of you know about the separation of powers. The National Diet, this division of power
Yeah, why would they put that in the game? Why do I need to know that?
No matter how much thinking you do, there's only one option.
Shut the hell up.
Could that rumored cat be somewhere nearby? Settle down!
If you only knew, I'm reading this too.
Hey, what's that?
Enough!
Wait, she's going to jump!
Suzui?
Shiho?
For real? Come on, let's go.
Hey, stay in your seats. Do not step foot outside of this room.
No way. Huh? Is she gonna commit suicide?
Suzui-san!
It's Suzui! Shio Suzui!
Huh? Suzui-san!
Hey, let's go look!
Wait, I'm supposed to go aside. So I can see the splat on the floor. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what's the practice building? Let's check out this worn cookware. All right, pretty cool. Let's go into the bathroom. Oh, right, it won't let me. Why is everyone just looking outside the window? Is that what you do when you see someone? Oh, I guess there's some people chilling in the hallways. Is that what you do when you see someone kill themselves, splat on the floor? Oh, jeez.
What the hell's wrong with these people?
We need someone to go with. I'm not in charge of her class, though.
We should leave this to Principal Kobayakawa.
I'll go.
Please hurry.
I'm sorry.
Shio? Huh? Kamoshida? Huh. No! Shio!
Return to your classrooms at once!
Hey. We're gonna make him.
Teachers, return to your classrooms for the time being. Please do not let any students go home yet.
You run like that, huh?
I didn't run.
She jumped and tried to kill herself.
Leave me alone.
He's right. We ain't trying to get you busted.
Suzui.
She was called out by Mr. Kamoshida. Wait, what?
I was called by him a number of times, too. To the teacher's room. It wasn't just me or Suzui, either. He'd nominate someone when he was in a bad mood, and hit them. So the physical punishment thing was for real. Yesterday, he called Suzui out of the... Mr. Kamoshida seemed really irritated. He didn't... That's...
Say?
You. I can only imagine.
You're going on and on about things you have no proof of. Basically, you're simply making these claims because you can't be a regular on the team, right?
That's not what this is about.
Even if it is exactly as you imagine it to be, hypothetically speaking, what can you do? We just received a call from a hospital. Suzui's in a coma, and her chances of recovery are slim. How would something like that make a statement? There's no chance of her getting better, I hear. Oh, the poor girl.
No. God damn!
This again? Does this mean we need to have yet another case of self-defense?
You shut your mouth, you son of a bitch! Why are you stopping me? But still!
Oh, you're... There's no need to hold back. Oh, you can. But of course you can. Everyone present right now will be expelled.
What? You can't make a decision like that!
Who would seriously consider what scum like you say? You threatened me too, Mishima.
Huh?
To think you didn't know why I kept someone as talentless as you on the team. You act like you're a victim.
But you leaked his criminal records, didn't you? It's all over the internet, correct?
Mishima? He told me to do it. I had no choice.
Now, are we finished here? You're done for. Your futures are mine to take.
I can't believe this asshole's getting away with this! Huh? Oh, right!
Huh? Have you lost your minds? I don't understand what garbage like you were thinking, but go ahead and try. All you can do is wait for your disposal, though.
We can't waste any time. We gotta hurry up and go to that world and...
We're not beating him up. We're simply stealing his... Can I assume that you've made up your minds about this? About how he might suffer a mental shutdown?
I have. Some...
And you? Then it's settled.
By the way, is getting rid of a palace hard? You've tried it before, right?
When did I ever say that?
Huh? What? Were you just pretending to know?
Is it true that you're getting expelled? Everyone's talking about it.
That asshole's at it again. So you came all this way to tell us that?
You're going to deal with Kamoshida.
I can't just sit back and do nothing after what happened to Shiho.
This has nothing to do with you.
But it does.
I said don't...
Triggered? Gonna cry? Piss your pants, maybe?
That was harsh.
That was harsh. Come on.
We can't take her somewhere like that.
I hope that she doesn't torment herself over this. When it comes down to it, women don't hesitate.
We just gotta hurry up and deal with Kamoshida. Let's go already.
The moment we cross over, we'll treat each other like phantom thieves. So I hope you're ready.
Phantom thieves?
Those who covertly sneak in and stylishly steal treasure. That is what we become.
That sounds kind of cool. So we just gotta say the school, Kamoshida's name, and castle. Then we end up in Bizarro World. How the hell's all this work? Someone make it? Kinda creepy, but seems useful enough. We'll show that effing Kamoshida.
Let's go.
They really are going to do something. They're doing something on their phone?
Huh?
Through.
What is this?
To Kamaki?
That voice. How should I know? What's going on? Hey.
I see. Perhaps she was dragged in because of that app thing. If multiple people can enter with the person who uses it, it...
For real?
Wait, so this is related to Kamoshida?
Anyways, you gotta leave!
No!
The shadows are going to find us if you make a scene.
No way! It talked! Oh my god! It's a monster cat!
Monster?
You better explain what...
Looks like... But...
Just take her back to where we came in.
Oh, can you lend me a hand? We can't deal with...
What are you...
Well...
She just disappeared.
Hey! And just where are you touching?
Whoa, sorry, I didn't mean... That's not important.
You guys, seriously?
We better be careful from now on.
You should have checked the tools you use. Why do I, the one who was just watching, know more about it than you two?
Shut up. Jeez. Takamaki found out right when we were starting off.
That girl's name is An Takamaki, right? Lady An.
Alright, that's just weird.
The shadows have noticed us. You better brace yourselves. Got it? We're counting on you, Joker.
Joker? Is that a nickname?
Don't refer to it in such a lame way. It's a code name. What kind of stupid phantom thief would use their real name? I'm not down for that. And there's no telling what kind of effect yelling our real names will have on the palace. It's just a precaution.
So, why is he Joker?
Because he's our trump card when it comes to fighting strength. Just go with it. You're Joker.
It ain't too bad, yeah?
Next up is you, Ryuji. You'll be... Thug.
Are you picking a fight with me? Yeah, I'll choose it myself! When it comes to me, it's gotta be
Skull?
This mask. Honestly, I actually kinda like it. What if we named me after this?
Oh.
Fine. Why not Skull, then?
Oh, that sounds awesome! I'm Skull! What do we do about this one's code name? How about Mona?
Well, if Joker thinks it's easier to call me that, then I'll go with it. All right. From here on out, we're Joker, Skull, and Mona. We need to be absolutely thorough about...
All right.
Oh.
Whoa!
Remember how I taught you hold-ups and all-out attacks? I'll teach you their practical use now. There's another use for hold-ups, besides simply defeating enemies. Shadows are beings born from people's hearts, so naturally they can talk, too. In other words, you can communicate with them. If you talk to them when they're cornered, they might offer money or items, since they don't want to die. In fact, talking has a better chance of scoring something great, as opposed to just offing them. Well then, let's do the first step. Knock all the enemies down and do a hold-up. Oh, knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! Something along those lines. Now let it be money or items. Just cough it up.
Sorry.
Well, wait, what? Anyway, it... Sorry. What's going on?
Cool! I am now that-
What?
What was that just now? What happened?
These guys are strong, I think.
Next.
Persona!
You're mine.
Is that the shadow from earlier? Don't tell me. Did you take in the shadow's appearance and powers as a persona?
Persona. This isn't it.
Multiple personas? Listen up.
All right. Yeah. I'll reveal your true form. Other way.
Come.
That's not right.
Saw that.
That's really good for something, Skull. Yeah! Victory!
Okay. Reveal your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Take this!
right.
Incredible Joker!
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike!
Persona!
Go!
Percent! You're mine!
No thing on this one.
The Persona!
Who's next?
A spectacular victory!
Okay.
This is that place from earlier. What's up with this app? just said the word Sakamoto said, and I ended up...
Princess?
Huh?
Prince!
Aren't there even more Just getting this far has been a real pain in my ass.
It's all because you guys provoked... Still.
Anyways, how are we supposed to steal that treasure thing?
Don't be so hasty.
Oh, what?
A path to the treasure's location. But honestly, I think we'll need a little more, at the very least, one...
Hey, you say you don't have your memories and all, but somehow you still know about that kind of stuff? Do you think there's...
That's what...
Sure.
That can't...
Still, what? It doesn't matter now.
Who's this?
I should probably look into this.
And yet, stuff like the castle and that navigation app... Oh, crap! Sorry! What was I again? Oh, yeah, Skull.
This is bad.
That was fast.
Your friend, she's been taken by shadows!
Wait, what?
If Ladeon does...
Oh no, don't tell me... Damn it! We let her out for her.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike.
Persona!
Not this.
One shot should hit its weakness.
Take this.
Okay.
All right, we beat him. Let's go, Joker.
I'll reveal your true form.
This guy called me a scrub.
Looking cool, Joker.
Really? I have to, like... That's so weird, okay?
That's a new one, isn't it?
That's pretty funny.
Is like totally unforgivable.
In that case, she should be executed. Now then, how should I play with you?
Are you kidding me?
This is effed up. Is that what he thinks of the girls on the volleyball team?
Hey, that's...
Kamaki!
Just...
What's the deal with this guy?
You little...
How many times... I bet you just like those things. But, I forget that chick's name.
Huh?
You were so reluctant to throw yourself onto me that I had her take your place. Step and I'll kill her on the spot.
Damn it!
Just sit back and enjoy.
No, don't.
Maybe I'll start.
Oh my.
You're such a perv.
Hey, what are we gonna do?
That's more like it.
Shio. No. You're right. Letting this piece of What was that?
It's like I always say.
Shut. I've had enough of this. You pissed me off, you son of a bitch!
You don't. Forgiving him was never the option. Such is the scream of the other you that dwells in.
What is this?
I am thou. Thou art I. We can finally forge a contract.
I hear you, Carmen.
You're right. No more holding back.
There you go. Nothing can be solved by restraining yourself. Understand? Then I'll gladly lend you my strength.
Oops.
You know what? I'm not some cheap girl you can toy with, you scumbag.
Bitch!
You stole everything from Shiho. You destroyed her. Now it's your turn! I will rob you of everything!
How dare you! Enough of your insolence!
No, I've had enough of you! No one's gonna stop me now! Let's go, Carmen!
That's bizarre.
How dare you deny King Kamoshida's love, you selfish lass! Pay for this insolence with your life!
That dirtbag just sees women as sexual outlets! Don't make me laugh with that love bullshit! Come on, Carmen! Let's give him hell!
I don't know their weakness. Guess we gotta try everything.
Dance, Carmen!
You did it! I'm falling flat! That won't work right now.
Why'd you come here, man? And more importantly, how?
Hey, is that how you speak to a woman? Are you all right, Lady On? Lady On?
Wait, what is this thing? Is it alive? How can it talk? And...
Just calm down. Everything's going to be okay.
How am I supposed to calm down?
A search party will be coming for us soon.
There's no time to explain. We don't have a choice. Let's retreat for now.
We were just getting fired up and you had to go and get in the way. Here, give me your arm. You take the other side. Which one you want?
Whichever's not carbonated.
They're both actually.
Then...
Here you go.
What about me?
Huh? But you're a cat.
Have you calmed down, Ladyon?
Morgana, right? I really am talking to a...
Oh, sorry. It's only natural that you're confused. Demanding that you understand all of this right after what you...
Honestly, I still can't believe what happened. That power. My persona.
It's the will of your rebellion, Ladyon.
So if what you told me is true, we can make Kamoshida have a change of heart, right? Is it really possible? Can we actually force him to confess his crimes?
The volleyball team's keeping quiet about this while teachers and parents turn a blind eye. If guys like us try and complain, they're just gonna shoot us down. Going all in on this plan is the only choice we got.
Then let me help too. I want to make him pay for what happened to Shiho. He just keeps going like nothing happened, even after what he did to her. I'll never forgive him.
Let me help? You mean you want us to take you along?
Don't act like I'm going to drag you down.
Hey.
I agree as well. Don't worry.
Even if you said... Then it's decided. I'm going to make... Not just for Shiho's sake. I won't let any more people suffer because of him. I'll do whatever it takes.
I doubt something as dangerous as your group could have been pulled off with orthodox methods. It wouldn't be odd if you had someone that was proficient in deceiving the eyes of others. If you're listening, then answer me.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the lover's persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Just let me know when you're heading back in. Oh, wait. We don't have each other's info. Hey, give me your number and chat ID. And, I'll be counting on you then. Same goes for you, Morgana.
The pleasure is all mine, Ladyon. What a kind girl. And the innocence to cast herself into the jaws of death. She cares about her friends, and she's beautiful to boot.
Dude. You know, it'd be better if this group could...
Troop. Our best option would be to make a secret hideout where we could discuss these things.
Hideout, huh?
The school rooftop would work. It seems like nobody goes up there.
Of course, the school rooftop. That's how you know this is a real anime.
So I'll stay in this world. That being said, I'll need someone to take care of me. I'm personally nominating you. You should feel honored.
This is all you. There's no way I can at my place.
The train will be arriving soon.
Well, we now have our hideout, so let's meet there tomorrow.
Okay, let's go look at my new residence for this world.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Why?
No.
Hey.
Time to head home. I was wondering why I heard meowing. What did you bring it here for? Nowhere, huh? Look, this place is a restaurant. Animals are a no-go. Though, I guess you might stay on good behavior if you've got a pet to take care of. Fine. But keep it quiet when we're open for business. And don't let it roam downstairs, or I'll toss it out. Oh, and I'm not going to take care of it.
Was that the ruler of this place? He seemed pretty understanding for someone who keeps you... Then again, I suppose to normal people, I just sound like a meowing cat.
Seriously. I had to keep calling out in that cute little voice. Make sure you wash that dish. By the way... Morgana? Huh. I was hoping I'd get to name it.
Looks like the chief likes me better than you. And to be honest, this place is heaven compared to Kamoshida's cells. Remember how you guys asked me before about what I am? To be honest, I don't remember anything about my birth. I think the metaverse's distortions made me lose both my memories and my true form. It has to be. I mean, why else would a cat be able to talk like this? There's no doubt that the distortions were what caused me to lose my real self. I'm sure that once they're purged, I'll finally be able to get that self back. And I have a pretty good idea on how to do it, too. That's why I was in the castle in the first place. Come to think of it, I didn't get hungry over in that world. Let me make myself clear. Your taking care of me won't be for nothing. It'll be give and take. Due to my knowledgeable and dexterous nature, I have a lot of intel on infiltration tools. Whoa. I can't tell you more unless we set in. How does that sound? I take it that means you accept?
Then it's a deal.
Infiltrations and escapes to all manner of places. There's even the possibility that you used special tools and had someone who manufactured them. Answer me.
Become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the magician persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
Lecture you about the infiltration tools over time. By the way, the power you used in the palace was seriously amazing. The stronger that power gets, the more reliable it'll be as a trump card. All right, I'm gonna stick with you wherever you go from today on. Personas are the strengths born from one's heart. Depending on what kind of life experience you gain, I bet it'll affect that power as well. And if you become acquainted with capable people, you might learn various useful skills, too. This is all part of our deal. Got it? I expect great things from you. Don't let me down, okay? Hey!
cool.
Oh, jeez. Hell yeah. Tell him. Disc. Oh yeah, you notice your 3-month subscriber badge. Yep. Yeah, link me your new video. I'll react to it on stream.
Now then.
All right. I'll listen to the audio on my phone. All right, don't look, Myron. Where am I? What was it? Oh. Right. All right. H2. Just gotta sync them up. The story of Hungry Bucks, the Clutch Puff. Yeah, I was watching that video. And here we see Ben Shapiro. Hell yeah. Alright. Oh, alright. 3, 2, 1. What is this?
So cold,
Alright, who is, who, is that you? Alright, I like it. Made me feel, you know, oh, what do we got here?
Oh my god.
Oh, big ass boy. Oh, comment something nice. Alright. You are male because you look male. That's my comment. Anyway, where were we? Ben Shapiro? Yeah, I did comment. I did freaking comment on the video. I really want to watch that Ben Shapiro vid. Just got to get a little more progress, I guess. Damn, big ass boy with the base subscriber tier. Y'all see that? And guess what? Guess what subscriber tier I have?
Okay.
This. Oh, fuck. You know what I meant, bro. You know what I meant. Yeah, when I keep bullying me and have it all on stream so everyone can see. Can we just go home, dude? It's just a rumor. Suspicious clinic. What are you guys eating for dinner? So yeah, I've got this chronic disease. Oh. I want painkillers. That's what they all say.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. That's fine.
That's fine, I guess.
Okay.
Dang! Oh. Where's Freeman? That's right.
You want that one? Here you go. Should work.
Yeah, I'm freaking Thanks. Broke, dude.
Take care.
Who the hell is that? Disgrace to the medical community, and Big Ass Boy is a disgrace to the incest community. By incest, I mean incel, but it was a typo. Seems sketchy.
No.
Okay.
How long have I been streaming? 2 hours.
Okay.
Yeah, I might stream later. This game. Oh shit.
Okay.
Don't sleep yet.
Let's do it.
All right, I'm gonna stop for now because I'm hungry, so.